Well, I'm tired of people talking about Martin Luther King in 1963 that I had a dream. Dr. Martin Luther King wasn't kicking that I had a dream stuff in 1967 and 68. He was a little bit more hardcore, leaning towards really what Malcolm was saying.
Every song.